The in-shoe detector features a planar coil, a microprocessor, and a radio transmitter. The coil produces an electromagnetic field. When the wearer walks within 2 meters of a mine containing metal parts, the magnetic field is disrupted. The transmitter sends a signal to a special wristwatch that sounds an alarm and displays the location of the mine on its screen.